are going to learn the word problems in the third chapter. So let us see what's the first question. A shirt cost 854. How much would 52 shirts cost? Means he's telling one shirt cost is 854. We have to find out of the 52 shirts. Cost of each shirt.
This is